knocked into center by the Ducks. 32 seconds on the clock. Anaheim with a 4-2 lead. Streak with a chance to deflect off Burns. Rowney gets to it. He scores!
Yes! That'll do it. Carter Rowney with the Ducks' empty net goal against the Sharks. Oh yeah, Carter Rowney, what a goal. What a Anaheim Ducks goal by Carter Rowney. 5-2 Ducks over the Sharks with 23 seconds left in the third period. What a goal by number 24, Carter Rowney. And that'll do it. Your final score. Anaheim Ducks 5. San Jose Sharks 2. Final shots on goal again for the Ducks. A goal by Carter Rowney, number 24. Assisted by number 46, Ben Street. And another Duck player with the assist from Carter Rowney's goal. And the Anaheim Ducks have won the first hockey season against the San Jose Sharks. Here in the Shark Tank in San Jose at SAP Center at San Jose.
High hopes on the Anaheim Ducks will give them inspired performance throughout the competition.
What a team, what a night. The Ducks have knocked out the Sharks in the first season.
With a couple of points. Breakaway save against Evander Kane in the third period. What were you seeing and why did you react that way?
I mean, we knew that they were going to come. They had a good jump with their stuff all night, and I knew that I had to be there when the team needed me.
Did you know you were in the zone right from the start? Because it sure looked that way.
Yeah, I mean, I try to be on my game every night. Obviously, sometimes it works better than others, but I focus tonight.
What's different about your team this year compared to last year? We all know about the young players. Anything else that's different?
I think we play a lot faster. It seems like we play more of an up-tempo game. I think that seems to help us out a lot.
So going forward, young players, what do they take out of this game against this team?
I think it's a big building block. I mean, you look at that team over there. They're one of the top teams in the West, probably, and be able to stack up with them and show something about our team.
So I know you got married this summer. Anybody else in Pittsburgh you want to say hello to?
I'm sure there's some family and friends watching, so tell all them hi.
There you go, Johnny.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
John.
Thank you, Pierre. It's Wednesday night hockey. A new tradition has begun. Tonight's player of the game, John Gibson, will be signing a Wednesday night hockey puck. This puck will be auctioned off with the proceeds going to the player's charity of choice. To bid on tonight's signed puck.
And John Gibson will receive the Wednesday night hockey puck as an Anaheim Duck goaltender against the Sharks with a win.
John Gibson is the centerpiece. Final count, Anaheim 5, San Jose 2. For Pierre McGuire, this is John Forslund. That'll do it tonight, Wednesday night hockey from San Jose.
That'll be the final score, the Ducks 5, the Sharks 2. This is J.A. Ducks, Chargers, Clippers, Padres, Angels. We will see you tomorrow. Go Ducks! Ducks win over San Jose 5-2.